crazy, manic. Probably the best atmosphere for a player to be in. Goosebumps. What a game. It's the game that all the fans look forward to when you're walking around. They want to know, well, they want you to win the game and come out. So no matter how your form is in the league, if you can win that game, it's the best game for them so they can get their bragging rights. And unbelievable.
Bassoni again. And it's PT, is that a push? Pratley's there anyway! It's 2-0 Swansea!
Yeah, first goal. I think Craig Beattie chested it down. He was moaning for a foul, but I see my opportunity to stick the ball in the back of the net. And there was a competition at the time for Soccer AM to do a celebration. David Hay just beat, I think it's Valev, big dude, and me and Nathan Dyer both done the same celebration for the first goal.
Here's Bassoni with a decent cross, Pratley!
And the second goal, volley. A great ball by Bassoni, who made the goal, to be honest. And then I ran over and slid on my back with my hands in the air, I don't know why, waiting for them to come on to me, and then the boys all piled on. So great moments, and I still watch that game back now. Yeah, amazing. Like I said, goosebumps. Jack Army, all shouting your name, singing you, Jack, you know what. So yeah, it's best time of my career playing there and scoring in them games, massive. Good times, good celebrations. We used to go on Wine Street, go on a night out. Leon would normally have an after party, but I'll let Leon tell you about them little after parties. But no, we used to go out and enjoy it and celebrate with the fans because it was a tight knit between the fans and the players. So yeah, good times.